June 2016. A satellite image showing a mysterious anomaly off the coast of Antarctica becomes a global news story.
This image went viral. It was all over the internet. People were sharing it on social media.
Whatever this is, it's making one hell of a disturbance in the water.
The strange object emerging from the depths is enormous, and it appears to be alive. The location of the peculiar shape could provide a clue. It's right next to the curiously named Deception Island.
This photograph was taken not far from Deception Island, which 100 years ago was one of the most profitable whaling stations in the world.
The whaling station was wiped out by a series of volcanic eruptions, so it's a pretty spooky place today. But the waters surrounding this island are still a major feeding ground for a number of species of whales.
The apparent length of the object points investigators in a different direction. Perhaps they're looking at a submarine.
Depending upon the design, a partially surfaced sub, when viewed from space, could look like exactly what we're seeing in this image.
Well, when I look at that image, I think that there's a very good possibility it is a submarine. I know it's not a surface vessel. I'm confident it's not the Kraken. And so I have to believe that it must be some type of subsurface vessel coming up for air.
This patch of sea is a former war zone, bitterly contested by Britain and Argentina.
This area is near the Falkland Islands. There are several types of vessels in this area, really at any given time.
The area we're talking about is the very center of that conflict between Argentina and the UK. It's still very, very hotly disputed and very important to both countries.
The swirling water and bubbles around the object resemble the trail of a surfacing submarine. But the image is not clear enough to be certain.
It would be pretty cool if a satellite was able to actually catch a submarine reaching the surface, but we just don't have enough information to know if that was the case.
For the time being, the ocean keeps its secrets.
There must be things living in these waters that no human being has ever seen.
We're so ignorant when it comes to what's going on inside the ocean. There's a lot that we don't know.